Hello students, today I am going to explain closure property of different types of numbers. Let us first discuss closure property of natural numbers. As you all know that natural numbers are counting numbers, so they all start from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and go up till infinity. So first of all, let me explain what is closure property. Closure property says that if two natural numbers are involved in any kind of operation, the answer must also be a natural number. For example, if we study for addition, is natural number plus natural number gives you a natural number? यदि आप सोचें कि क्या दो natural numbers add कर हमेशा natural number ही आएगा? चलिए कुछ examples देख सकते हैं. जैसे 7 एक natural number है, 3 एक natural number है, answer आया 10, जो कि एक natural number है. ऐसे ही और भी आप examples सोच सकते हैं. 5 plus 13 gives you 18, 190 plus 20 gives you 210, and if you go on taking examples, you will exhaust all the examples and you will find no contradiction to this rule. Aapke paas jab bhi do natural numbers add honge, answer will always be a natural number. So, kyunki ek natural number plus dusra natural number, answer bhi natural number hi de raha hai, isliye hum keh sakte hain ki natural numbers are closed under addition. Now let us talk about subtraction. So subtraction में भी सबसे बड़ी बात यही आई, क्या natural number minus natural number आपको natural number देगा? तो let us see some examples. देखिए 7 एक natural number है, 4 एक natural number है. अगर मैं 7 में से 4 को minus करूँ, तो 3 आता है, जो कि एक natural number है. But अगर मैं 4 में से 7 को minus करूँ, तो answer आता है minus 3, which is not a natural number. So here there is a contradiction. So because there is a contradiction here, we cannot conclude that natural numbers are closed under subtraction. So natural number minus natural number, it is not necessary that it will give you a natural number. Next, let us discuss for multiplication. तो natural number into natural number आएगा कि नहीं? Let us see some examples. So, as we can see that 8 into 4 is 32, 9 into 6 is 54, 1000 into 5 gives you 5000, sorry, it's wrongly written as 50,000. So, you will find no contradictions to this rule that if a natural number is multiplied by a natural number, you will get a natural number. So, we will say that natural numbers are closed under multiplication. So, they follow closure property for multiplication. But what about division? So, if I divide a natural number by a natural number, will I get a natural number? In some cases, you may get natural numbers, but not in all the cases. And for closure, you will have to have for all the cases, अगर एक भी contradiction निकली, तो हम उसको not closed मानते हैं. So, as an example to that, we have 8 divided by 4 is 2, but 4 divided by 8 is 0.5, or we can say half, which is not a natural number. So, there is a contradiction, and hence we can conclude that natural numbers are not closed under division. So, we can sum up our results in the following table like this. So under addition they were closed, under subtraction they were not closed because we had a contradiction. Similarly in multiplication they were closed because there was no contradiction to this rule. All natural numbers multiplied by natural numbers will give you natural numbers. But in case of division they were not closed because we can have many contradictions to this rule. So let us move forward to talk about whole numbers. So in the same way that we have studied natural numbers, we are going to study about closure property of whole numbers. Again, for addition, like whole number plus whole number will give you whole number. Answer is yes. There will be no contradiction that if you go on adding whole numbers, you will get whole numbers. But there is contradiction when we subtract two whole numbers. When we subtract a smaller whole number from a bigger whole number, we get a whole number. But if we subtract a bigger whole number from a smaller whole number, we get a negative number, which is not a whole number. So there is contradiction to this rule. Similarly, for multiplication, if we multiply a whole number with a whole number, you will get whole numbers as an answer. So there is no contradiction to this rule. So we can say whole numbers are closed under multiplication. But yes, under division, we get contradictions, because again, the same example, if you divide 4 by 8, you get half. Half is not a whole number. So just like natural numbers were not closed under subtraction and division, whole numbers follow the same path. They are also not closed under subtraction and division. But yes, they are closed under addition and multiplication. Now let us talk about the results. As on the screen, you can see the results for closure property of whole numbers. Next, we have for integers. So, as you know that in integers, we get numbers all the way from positive whole numbers to negative whole numbers. So, let us discuss regarding addition of two integers. So, when we add two integers, we will definitely get an integer. So, if we add minus 7 to 3, we get an integer minus 4. 5 plus 13 gives you 18. 190 plus 20 gives you 210. So, whatever the answer is, it will always be an integer when two integers are added. But if we see for subtraction, earlier there were contradictions, but here, as the answer is negative, it does not impact for integers, because integers can be negative. जैसे हमने whole numbers में देखा था, natural numbers में देखा था, answer अगर बड़े natural number को छोटे natural number से minus करोगे, या बड़े whole number को छोटे natural number में से minus, छोटे whole numbers में से minus करोगे, तो आपके पास negative numbers आ रहे थे, जो कि ना तो natural numbers हो सकते हैं, ना whole numbers हो सकते हैं, तो वहाँ contradiction आ रही थी, but यहाँ पर integer में से integer minus हो रहा है, तो answer भी integer होगा, क्योंकि negative numbers are also accepted. So, there is a change in this part, as integer minus integer will also have no contradictions. So, we will say that integers are also closed under subtraction. Similarly, for multiplication, we will not find any contradictions. If two integers are multiplied, we will get answer as an integer. And next, which is very important, that is integer divided by integer gives you integer. For some cases, you can get integer. For example, 0 divided by 4. 0 divided by any number is 0. But 4 divided by 0 is not defined. I have made a video specifically on division by 0. So you can refer to that video also. But yes, it is a well-known fact that you cannot divide by 0. So as we do not get a definite answer, so there is a contradiction to this rule, that integer divided by integer gives you an integer. So as a final result, we can say that integers are closed under addition, subtraction and multiplication, but they are not closed under division. So let us move forward towards our rational numbers. So I can display you directly the no contradiction parts. As you can see, for addition, for subtraction, for मल्टीप्लीकेशन यू विल ऑलवेज गेट रैशनल नंबर्स एज एन आंसर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल फॉर एडिशन यू इफ यू ऐड टू रैशनल नंबर्स यू विल ऑलवेज गेट अ रैशनल नंबर. इफ यू ऐड इफ यू सब्ट्रैक्ट टू रैशनल नंबर्स यू विल गेट रैशनल नंबर्स. इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई द रैशनल नंबर्स यू विल ऑलवेज गेट रैशनल नंबर्स. बट इफ यू डिवाइड रैशनल नंबर बाय अ रैशनल नंबर विल यू गेट अ रैशनल नंबर. सॉरी इट्स रॉन्गली रिटन एज नेचुरल नंबर बट इट्स एक्चुअल क्वेश्चन इज विल यू गेट अ रैशनल नंबर. सो आंसर इज अगेन नो बिकॉज वी हैव कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन हेयर बिकॉज 8 डिवाइड बाय 4 इज 2 बट 8 डिवाइड बाय 0 विल गिव यू नॉट डिफाइंड एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड प्रीवियसली ऑल्सो दैट वेन यू डिवाइड बाय 0 इट इज ऑलवेज नॉट डिफाइंड. सो देर इज अ कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन इन दिस पार्ट. सो एज अ फाइनल रिजल्ट वी कैन से दैट जस्ट लाइक इंटीजर्स रैशनल नंबर्स ऑल्सो फॉलो द सेम क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी दैट दे आर क्लोज्ड अंडर एडिशन सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन बट दे आर नॉट क्लोज्ड अंडर डिविजन. इट मीन्स इफ यू ऐड टू रैशनल नंबर्स यू विल गेट अ रैशनल नंबर. इफ यू सब्ट्रैक्ट टू रैशनल नंबर्स यू विल ऑलवेज गेट अ रैशनल नंबर. इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई टू रैशनल नंबर्स यू विल ऑलवेज गेट अ रैशनल नंबर. बट इफ यू डिवाइड टू रैशनल नंबर्स देन देर इज नो गारंटी वेदर यू विल गेट अ रैशनल नंबर और नॉट. यू मे गेट अ नॉट डिफाइंड आंसर्स ऑल्सो. सो दिस इज द कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन ड्यू टू विच डिविजन इज नॉट क्लोज्ड अंडर सॉरी रैशनल नंबर्स आर नॉट क्लोज्ड अंडर डिविजन. सो स्टूडेंट्स थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर पेशेंटली लिसनिंग. वी विल डिस्कस अदर प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ रैशनल नंबर्स इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. Stay tuned.